see the guy in the red jump, red thing?
Yes.
They're fixing to go on the tour. Just get with them.
Thank you.
How you doing, sir?
Wonderful. How are you?
I'm good.
And it's over 400 years old. Now, do you play the piano?
I do.
You do?
But I mean, I need to practice because I've been busy with other things, but I mean,
okay.
Yes, I took a lot of piano.
Okay. Well, we have a Steinway piano here that George Beverly Shea actually played and sang for the lady that owned it just south of Asheville. And the acoustics in here are fabulous. We have hymn books up there if you'd like to take a chance and just see how the sound is in here, if you decide you want to do.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And there's all kinds of stuff that guys you should say, but these are just on the chair. Just going to get up there. That's a racket. Thank you so much.
She's trying to.
God bless.
She could be here.
I'm saying, you look almost.
Well, hello, folks.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
But he just said that it was a very good deal.
He had a good over house that yes. I seen him play.
He did, he sang to
him. Sing.
Mm-hmm. And this is one of his Johannes
plays. I didn't realize this anyway.
I've heard it three times. The last time, a lady came in and she had played her pipe organ in her church for 45 years. So it cost thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars.
I know that.
Hello.
humble man.